and again in 1933, principal and interest were defaulted in March 1938, following the bankruptcy of the Erie 2 months earlier. The bid price declined to as low as 61. However, the various reorganization plans filed to the end of 1939 all provided for the payment of principal and interest in full on this issue. Chicago and Eastern Illinois Consolidated Sixes, due 1934, were finally paid off in full in 1940, with further interest at 4%, but not until their price had fallen as low.